and many Supreme Court justices are buried. Potter Stewart, Oliver Wendell Holmes, and a dark headstone to your right marks Thurgood Marshall's grave. We just had the anniversary of Roe versus Board of Education just 2 days ago. He was a key legal in that important Supreme Court decision. This is the